again from Fiery Skies. Today I'm going to talk to you about the five languages of love. The five languages of love are about how people love and understand love. So you could be showing a person how much you love them and love them so much, but because you're not speaking their love language, they don't understand you love them. So by recognizing our love language, another people's love language, we can satisfy our needs and satisfy our partners. So the first language of love is words of affirmation. People who understand love through words of affirmation are people who are acoustic, who love hearing I love you and other compliments, and they value it the most. Also, negative comments can really hurt them. Number two, the second love language is quality time. People who understand love through quality time are people who appreciate and love your attention, being there for them, and enjoy being your main focus. What you have to be careful of, and what hurts them the most, is you've been distracted with other things, like missing dates or postponing appointments. And number three is the love language of receiving gifts. Number four, acts of service. People who understand that they're loved by the language of love, acts of service are people who feel that actions speak louder than words, and helping them out with the difficulties of life, or just helping them out, really shows them that you care. And you have to be careful of broken promises, laziness, and just putting too more work than they already have, because it can really hurt them. And the final love language, number five, is physical touch. People who understand love through physical touch are people who love being touched, not only in the bedroom, but also they enjoy all physical connections, such as holding hands, kissing, anything that includes physical touch, and because it makes them feel loved and safe. The deal breaker for those people are physical abuse. So I hope you have a lovely day or night, wherever you are. Bisous de Paris. Au revoir.